There's no way.
All right. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You heard nothing. This is not the monster you're looking for. Sit down. These aren't the droids you're looking for. Please, 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 I beg of you. I beg of you. Please. Just turn around. Just turn around. Turn around. Thank you. Thank you. That's cool. So, I don't know. This isn't. I think this is still the lost chapter? It has to be. This is actually a good part of the game. I'm not gonna lie. Like, the stealth aspect, it's pretty good. It's different because it's like, okay, you're used to fighting them, but now it's like, okay, yeah, like, now you gotta use stealth because these guys mutate pretty quickly. And look at that. Three just appeared out of nowhere. I just tiptoed in there and just three spawn out of nowhere. So I like how it has to make you play the game differently. Okay. It's like, wait a minute. Wait, please. All of you are just like ganging up on me, like, wait, I'm just one guy, please. Suckers. Hi-ya. God, if that's this case, I'm afraid for, like, what other monsters await me. Whoosh. Got him. All right. Good. You know, the one thing I don't understand, it says that this recharges, right? But I've never seen it recharge. Mother. Just mother. That's it. Mother. Please, 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 please. Oh my god. This stealth reminds me of Evil Within 2. Jeez, man. That stealth was crazy. So far as they even looked at you, it was over. Alright, so nothing down that way. There's something in my eye. Nothing. Okay. Are you kidding me? I bet you that's the way I gotta go, right? Of course it is. Oh, I just realized there was a vent on the floor. I'm so glad. I'm so glad it didn't pop up, man. I'm so glad. Alright. So I wonder, should I try to fight them or just sneak past them? Decisions. Alright, I'm gonna try to sneak past. Oh, yes. Good job, Jacob. Good job, my mans. Let's go. Stealth mission completed. Wait, what the heck? Who's that? What's his name? Richard Horton? Am I saying that right? Am I reading that right? This is like so hard to read. Oh.
close. Okay.
I was getting real close to its pod, bro. I was like, bro, if I die this way, this is not going to be pretty. Not going to be pretty.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
All right, bam. So that's six. So we got skunk, riot, some more skunk, hand cannon, and tactical. Okay, so we're actually pretty good on ammunition. I like that. I like that we're good on ammo, so I don't have to really focus on that right now. Health is good, everything's good. Alright, let's go.
On the generator. I hope it still works.
Bro, I'm gonna have to go through all of that. I already know monsters are gonna be jumping left and right, man. All right. The one that spits too. Aw, oh, come on, man. What? What? I hope, okay. I hope I'm not the only one that saw that, right? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm dead. There's no way. Oh, it's over. I'm dead. Oh. Please. Shimmy through. Close call. That was close. Oh man, I gotta use another stim. But I'm sorry, let's rewind that back a little bit, right? So I'm behind him, chilling. All of a sudden, he just turns around and just whacks me, bro. Turn around and wax. Just like that, bro. And I'm just hearing more. Insane. It's crazy talk. All right, well, that's done. I gotta switch to my tactical. Ah, it's ridiculous. To me, it's like, yeah, you know, we just want to say hi. Like, broski, man. I don't got the time and the patience or the life to do this. Alright. I gotta use it again. That's it. I have no more now. first time, like, since the beginning of the game, like, I've run out of full healing. Right? I have no more. Yep. I just have nothing but ammo and GRP batteries. So it says I can go up or left? Oh no. You lied to me, game. You lied to me! Lied to me. Alright. What's this way, though? Can I go through here? Ooh, I can. Yeah, hold on. That's pretty far. I think that might be the main way. Let me head back. Is in here. Okay, the game just auto-saved. Okay, so so this is the generator room. Awesome. Yeah, everything's locked here. Everything's locked. Okay, so that's the side way. Got it.
Make a selection.
All right. The only selection I'm making, dang, bro, that's 500, man.
Assembly.
500.
Complete.
Why it's gotta be 500, bro? All right. Could that be secret room, I think? I've only found one secret room so far. And that was it. So I don't know how many are in this game, but I've only found one. And then we know that... What's his name, bro? The warden is still alive. That's another thing. Oh my goodness, man. Oh no, this? Wait a second. Is this the main way? Because once I go down there, I can't go back. Let me turn on the generator. Let me see if I can turn it on. If I can't turn it on, then this is the correct way. Oy. Let's see. Okay, no, this is the main way. Okay, so that's a side way. Interesting. Alright, here I go then. Here I go. Oh yeah, this is... I better find... Whoops. Okay. Hope I find a way back, bro. Poor guy is just wrapped up in, like, this webbing. Son of a gun. Nothing? No items? Really? Thank you. Hi. Of course. You're the last one in my way. I really want to know what to call these things, man. Secret room number two? Secret room number two. All right. Jeez. Sage Seeker Room 2.
Rama was the sign that pointed the way. And the proof is here on Callisto. On this frozen rock, a centuries old dream made manifest. We only have to dig deeper.
Ah, okay, so then I don't have the mole yet. So that means somebody was a spy within their ranks.
Nice.
Awesome. Okay. That's my second secret room. Yeah. Now, how do I get back up, though? Where do I go from there? There's nothing else in this room. That's the true question now, because remember, I jumped down, but it didn't show me a way how to get back up. Ah, would you look at that? So that's where that door is. Awesome. First breaker. I don't like this. I'm assuming there's that flashing light over there. I'm not liking this one bit. This music that's just starting to slowly creep up. Ridiculous. Let's do it.
One down.
Please, please, please. Let's go. Sit down. That means the second breaker is below. Of course it's gotta be below. Yep, it's right there. Oh my god. Oh no, dude. Dude, the This is so bad. This is so bad. Oh my god. Hey. Hi. How you doing? This... Give me a second, please. Okay. There were five down here, and I just killed one. That's alright, I'll play the waiting game just fine. Well, this is perfect. Just one of you. Just gotta walk away. Thank you. Nope. Coming back around. Unless I can... Gucci fam, you're fine. Right where you are, man. Shit. Not here. Right there, bro. He was right there. He was right there, dude. Oh my goodness. That was close, man. How many breakers are there? Are there three? I think there's three of them. Of course, there's three. Do I have any more GRP batteries? No, I am out. Last one too. Ah, you were not there before. You were not there before. He was not there. I knew he wasn't there. He just spawned there. Okay, yes, yes. Come out, please, yeah. Turn around. Just turn around. No, that's not. got rid of two. There's still more. I have to risk the backstab. I'm going for it. It's just a cakewalk now. Woo, man. Let's go, baby. Let's go. You're the last one, my guy. Everybody. Nice. Perfect, perfect. This is everybody. Oh my goodness. Breaker number three.